basketballrenegades.com, and I want to talk to you today about a subject that is really, really important. Most of your opponents don't want you to know this, but the fact of the matter is pure shooters are completely dead. And you've probably heard that saying before, pure shooter, the player who might not be that athletic but can knock down shots completely at will from any spot on the floor, they're dead. Okay, in today's game, they are flat out dead, and unfortunately, I found this out the hard way. I was a pure shooter. I was completely neutralized as I went up through the levels and progressed in my career. As the players got more and more athletic, I was dead. Okay, I had to transform my game, and I'm going to teach you how to do this for yourself. Okay, so the new breed of scorer, the player who will survive in this game, is the prolific shooter. Okay, this is a really important concept to understand. It's not hard to develop this skill, but you have to do it if you're going to take your game to the next level and beyond. Okay, so here are the five factors to prolific scoring, prolific shooting. Okay, the first one is range, having unlimited range. As a shooter, you need to be able to step out to 25, 30, 35 feet, 40 feet even, to hit shots, just to be a threat. I'm not saying you have to pull up from 40 feet every time. Your coach might get mad, but you have to have that ability. The defense has to know you have that ability so that you are a threat on the floor at all times, okay? Second, you have to be able to create space off the dribble very effectively. You have to know how to come off screens and use angles and use your teammates and even opposing teammates, your defender's teammates as screens. You have to be able to do this very well. Come off and curl, fade, pop. You have to be able to hit shots off screens, okay? You have to have a very quick release, obviously, and athletic ability. This is something that most players, it might scare some shooters off because, you know, the stereotypical shooter, like, frankly, I was, aren't very athletic. I wasn't very athletic, but anyone can develop this athletic ability. You can get stronger, quicker, faster, and jump higher, and you frankly have to survive in today's game, okay? With all the resources available online and offline, there's no excuse for being unathletic in today's game, okay? So these are the five areas that you really need to work on to become a prolific shooter and to survive and take your game to the next level. As I said, pure shooters are dead, okay? I found that out the hard way, and I really don't want you to go through that as you take your game to the next level and beyond, okay? So I'm going to go through a demonstration video. I think it's important for me to show that I practice what I preach, so I'm going to demo all these things. It's just a selection of video clips for my workouts, but I'm going to demo all these things. You'll get a feel for what I'm talking about. Then we'll come back to the whiteboard and talk a little bit more about how to exactly train for this, okay? So watch the video, and I will see you back here in a minute. Classes at Brownsville. Teacher, Tyler Brown, Sean Price, Felonious Monk. Yo, trick homie, the Swiss Army knife in my hand. Think my click corny, where we will end the life of your fam. People know Sean nice with their hands. Watch me punch up your face, dig in your pocket, leave you right where you stand. Got a dom chick that live in Japan. Black belt, turn tricks, chop bricks with her hand. Arigato, Sean Price slick like El Gato. Three-piece suit in the booth, ain't cute, Mike. Smack off half your smile, go to court with a suit, smack the other half after trial, plead the fifth, your snitches better plead the eighth, don't leave your face touched up, now your knees is scraped, I'm fucking, B-ville clutch tools and bust, got your thinking Sean P in the mood to bust, Sean P, numero uno, all time great, New York, the NC, Duke, the all rhyme state, what?
Coast to coast, he traveled the land, left footprints and grains of sand, it's
Sean P.
Okay, so you just finished watching that video. I'm at my desk now. You can actually see all the editing, the video editing stuff. I'm just getting this ready for you guys. But anyway, so those five things are the five factors that you have to master as a scorer in today's game, okay? And honestly, the way of training for basketball now has completely changed. The days of just going in the gym for hours and hours and just shooting like thousands of shots a day are completely over, okay? I've been there, done that. I have a hip surgery to prove it. You cannot train like that. It's completely ridiculous, and there's too many things that we have to work on today to be successful in the game today. So this video is going to be like an hour long if I go over each facet of training, from the skill work to the weight room stuff to speed and conditioning and all that stuff. So what I'm going to do is send you a manual that will list all that stuff. It'll give you a step-by-step system that you can plug into your training and use and become so much more effective in your training. So it's helped me a ton. I know it's going to help you. So YouTube kind of changed the links around. It's either below or over there, but click on that link. It'll take you to a page where it'll let you know how to let me know where to send everything you need to get started, okay? So click on that link, go to that page, and I'll get you over that manual right away. So thanks for watching, and good luck with your training.
Brownsville, teach up, Tyler Brown, Sean Price, Felonious Monk. Hey yo, trick homie, the Swiss Army knife in my hand, think my click corny.